Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Today we're going to read about Jesus Christ of Nazareth, our High Priest in heaven above. Let's turn to the book of Romans in the New Testament of the Holy Bible. Romans chapter 10, verse 9, that if you believe in your heart and confess with your mouth our Lord Jesus Christ, that Jehovah had raised Jesus from the dead or in hell below, we shall be saved. Verse 12, for there is no difference between the Jews are the people from Israel. For there is no difference between the Jew and the Greek or the Gentiles. The Gentiles are the people not from Israel, Jews are the people from Israel. For the same Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth over us all is rich unto all of us. We call upon your name, Jesus. Verse 13, for whosoever shall call upon the name of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth shall be saved from spiritual death in hell below, and also from our sins we are free. Jesus has set us free from spiritual death in our inner man. And the Bible says in 2 Corinthians 5:17, if any man be in Christ Jesus of Nazareth, he is a new creation, all things have passed away. So we are free from spiritual death and sins in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Also, let's turn to the book of Hebrews. Hebrews in the New Testament of the Holy Bible. Hebrews chapter 3 verse 1. Wherefore, holy brethren, partakers of the heavenly calling, consider the apostle and high priest of our profession or confession, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Also, 1 John in the New Testament of the Holy Bible, 1 John chapter 1 verse 9. If we confess our sins, Jesus is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. Chapter 2 of 1 John. My little children, these things write I unto you, that you sin not. And if any man sin, we have an advocate with the Father, Jehovah, and the Holy Spirit, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, the righteous one. Verse 2. And Jesus is the propitiation for our sins, or the sacrifice for our sins. And not for ours only, but also for the sins of the whole world. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for your blood shed for us on the cross. And you were in hell for 3 days and 3 nights, Jesus. But on the third day, because you are righteous and without sin and without blame, Jehovah raised you up by the power of the Holy Spirit, Lord Jesus. And when Jesus was raised up from hell, we were in Jesus in hell, and all of us came out of hell in Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all always. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth.